to make? We are going to make ice cream floats. Ice cream floats are very delicious and very popular in warm weather. What do we need to make an ice cream float? We need vanilla ice cream, and we need cola or fruit soda. So we have cola and fruit soda. You also need a cup to put it in. Let's get started. So let's learn how to make the ice cream floats. It's very easy. How do we do it? Number one, we scoop the ice cream into the cup. So the ice cream goes in. Then, number two, pour the cola or the fruit soda on top of the ice cream. If you want to, you can also add whipping cream on top of your ice cream float. Let's get started. Now, let's taste them. Very delicious. Enjoy!